Hello and welcome to a new series I'm hopefully going to start. I'm calling it The Essence of Axiomatic Set Theory, and this will be in spirit of 3 Blue, 1 Brown's The Essence of Calculus. Now, I don't want any of y'all to expect the same level of production quality. I am a literal nobody. I don't have the skills nor the resources to produce something of the same quality or even something remotely close. Now this video, it's merely going to be an announcement. There's no content to be had just yet. I'm just building up some hype over here. I'll take this time now in this video to talk a bit about my plans for the series. I plan for each chapter / video to introduce the axioms of set theory in a step-by-step manner. I won't introduce all of the axioms, as some of them are pretty complex. All in all, it'll just remain pretty surface level. Another thing to note is that the series will begin with a naive introduction to set theory. Now, this version of set theory is what will usually be taught in high school or early university, but it contains a flaw which I will expose, and that will take place in the second chapter, and only from there onwards will we transition into axiomatic set theory. What you see now in front of you in the video is a rough outline for how I want to structure the sequence of chapters / videos. Now this sequence roughly follows the set theory book written by Enderton. This book is what I'm currently learning set theory from, and I would highly suggest it if you're interested too. I know if you've never heard of set theory before, the titles for, these 6 videos, those will probably mean nothing, in which case this list to you is just there for aesthetic purposes. Which is, alright, you will come to know what they mean though, that is, if you bother to actually watch through the whole thing. If you're planning to, then make sure to subscribe and hit the bell thingy. And that's it. I hope to get the first video out in, I don't know, let's just say a week or two. So, see you then, I guess.